grace and truth from God our Father and the Lord Jesus Christ. Kingdom greetings from Global Diplomat College Center, Greenville, South Carolina. Joseph Forbes, God Holy Prophet Ambassador. The Spirit of Leadership. 10 Principles of the Spirit of Leadership. Revelation 1:5, and from Jesus Christ, the faithful witnesses, the first begotten, born from the dead, the rulers of the kings of the earth, to him who loved us and set us free from our sins by his own blood, and made us kings and priests to his God and Father. To him be glory, dominion, and forever and ever. Amen. 10 principles of leadership. First principle is lion. Lion is a king of the jungle. Made us kings. Kings mean ruler, supreme ruler. The Lord Jesus Christ, who is king, made us king, ruler, kingdom, leadership, dominion over earth resources. Principle 2, positive mindset. The way you think about yourself and the way you feel of yourself, your mindset must be positive. Lion has a positive mindset. 3, positive spirit is the attitude and the behavior and your personality. Becoming a lion and a king, you gotta have a positive attitude. The way you feel about yourself and the way you think about yourself. 4, being strong. 4, being strong. You gotta be strong. Having the power to withstand pressure. 5, courage. You gotta be brave. Without fear, face the challenge of life, because you are a king and a lion. 6, authority. Have the authority. Take the kingdom, dominion, authority that the Lord Jesus has deposited in your life. 7, be patient. Wait. Endure. Wait and endure. A lion has a spirit to wait and endure. 8, be loyalty to your family, to your job. Be loyalty, be consistent, be steadfast in your life. 9, freedom, because he set you free, washed you from your sin. He set you free, and he made you a king. 9, you have freedom. 10, dominion. Genesis 1:26, and God said, let us make man in our image, and let them have dominion. Let them have dominion. Let us make man in our image, and let them have dominion. Kingdom, leadership, dominion over earth resources. How how you think about yourself, not how others think about you. Man, you're born in a lion's family. You're born in a king's family. Your attitude, how you think about yourself. You gotta have a spirit of leadership. Leaders are not sheep. Leaders are courageous, have dominion, world power, control. Take control of your life, your family, your home, your business. Take control of everything you do in your life. Become a ruler and a leader. Have that sovereignty, rulership, and leadership that is in your life. Don't let nobody push you wrong. Just go for it. Go for the gift that's trapped in your life. You're born to lead. You're born to be a leader. You're born to have dominion, world power, kingship, kingdom. The first thing God gave mankind is kingdom, leadership, dominion over earth resources. Become a lion. The spirit of leadership. A lion is the leader of the jungle. You have strength, you have courage, you have patience, you have faithful, you have freedom. A lion of patience. You have freedom. You are free. You're not bound to a religion. God never give you a religion. God never give you a religion. But when God give you a kingdom, kingdom, leadership, dominion over earth resources. Face the challenge that come in your life. Have a different mindset of kingdom living. Living in a kingdom. Living in the kingdom of God. Jesus' first message was repent. Repent. Change the way you're thinking. Have a new mindset. If you won't be successful, you won't accomplish anything in life. You got to be successful. You got to watch the way you think. You got to have a kingdom mindset. Kingdom mindset in your life. Jesus' first message was Matthew 4:17. For the kingdom of heaven is at hand. Repent. The kingdom of heaven is at hand. A new government has come. A new kingdom. You are in the government of the kingdom of heaven. Become a lion. Become a leader. Become in that lion family. Become in the kingdom family. Kingdom, leadership, dominion. And made us kings. You're a king. Not a church member. Not a bench warmer. You're a king. You're a king of your family. Take control of your life. Take control. Become leader. Leader in a kingdom. Be faithful. Be loyalty. Be steadfast. Be consistent. This is Joseph, God Holy Prophet, from Global Diplomat College Center, Greenville, South Carolina. May God bless your family, and God bless the United States of America.